could become a national hotspot for green job training. The city's considering using money from a $5 million energy company payout for an innovative program connecting green businesses and the unemployed. The green industry is booming, and so too is the need for more skilled workers.
The Oakland Green Jobs Corps, which is going to hopefully get some funding from City Council later this year, will be our first crack at a demonstration program in green job training.
People seen as harder to employ would be targeted for recruiting.
The young people in the low-income communities that too often don't have access to good jobs, those are the folks that we're trying to help first.
Professor Pinder Hughes and her students study green-collar work.
It's very clear that local governments in places like the Bay Area are going to increase their support for what we call green economic development and green businesses.
A program like Oakland's could have other big pluses, too.
I will say that compared to some other manual labor jobs in the American economy, green-collar jobs are really well-suited for women because they don't involve any toxic exposures whatsoever.
And the Job Corps program has lots of support.
What can't you get done when you have labor unions, environmental groups, community organizations, and business all working together on green economic development.
For more info, go to yourtv20.com.